New tonight, doctors and staff at Atrium Health hospitals across our area paying tribute to George Floyd. You can see dozens of people taking a knee. The doctors holding signs saying white coats for black lives and doctors for justice.